What's good YouTube, Dawn here. Welcome back to Go Vacation. Last episode we did some skydiving, then bungee jumping as well. And this time we're gonna do some beach volleyball. This time. Nothing feels better than getting some exercise on the beach. Yeah, okay. Hey, you there, looks like you're itching for a game of beach volleyball. Don't try to hide it. I've got a sixth sense for these things. I can tell from the way you're eyeing my volleyball. Come on then, get in gear. The match is about to start. I can't wait to see your game like this. Right, toss the volleyball on the shadow on the sand, score a point. Right, so you only need a Wii remote and we move automatically. Okay, receive, toss up, jump in, and then strike first, then swing down. Okay. Let's see how this is going to go then. Depends on my teammate is. To be honest. Okay. So I'm half out of it. Moving on massively. What a strike that was. Ooh. Yep. Well, that didn't go that well. There you go, mate. Three for three. Did eight there, girl? Ooh, that was a bit risky, mate. That was my fault. I jumped up and I didn't want to. If you get a point straight back. Just one thing then. Don't think you're gonna catch that. All match points, first nine, isn't it? She could have had that, come on. But it was that you went first. Right. Yeah, start to get the hang of it and all that. Yeah. Congratulations, you're getting 3 stunts. So now I can use boats, for example. Second. Oh, there are 7 treasure chests hidden at each resort. Okay, that's what I'm gonna have to do. Yeah, already done that, thank you very much. ATV races, okay. Yes, I want to explore the island and look for some. I want to have it for some treasure chests. I've already found 2 already. Oh god. Ah, there's one right there. How do I look? Okay, that's what I need to remember. Right down here. Alright, so I have literally just got dropped slowly. Yes, please. What have I found? Ooh, the daring swimsuit outfit. Ooh, what am I that's about? There's one right over there, on that island bit. How the hell am I supposed to get that one? They didn't do anything. Treasure hunting. What is that? Why not? Let's try this. I mess up. Well, I'll just try it anyway. Is hard. Oh, I got it. Find. Yep. Yeah. Please. I have found the Day of the Beach outfit. Okay. So that's 4 treasures down. 3 to go. Dark cave. Oh, we have bats. We have bats in this island. What's in there? Let's get a marine bike thing. One right here. Mountain here. That one. that's this way. I'm in a jungle area, I think. Yeah, not supposed to be here yet. Right, let's just go back to here. AV, please. Hey, listen, that last race was amazing. ATVs sure are complex machines. Looks like you're an ATV fan. Yeah, I am of that. What do you say? Why go for a ride? You'll have a blast, trust me. Great, it's settled. Get ready for a ride with the wind on your ATV. Basically, it's like a lot like the marine bike race, really. Three laps. God, oh my God. I'm glad I got out the video. I got sideways. Man, let's do this. Oh God, hit that. Oh, I think I'm doing my score now. Yeah, okay, that's cool. That's quicker, let's see if I can get quicker than that. Ow. Nope. I'm hitting everything. Come on. Let's go. I need more speed. That'll do. I can't believe I got pushed though. Skip all that. Yeah, well, yeah, I want to quit, thanks. There's a lot of stages. There was stages on every single one. Not bad. I'm gonna go to city, but I'm not gonna do that. Congratulations on getting 4 stamps. You can now access the city resort. Just visit the information center and staff will help you. Scuba diving. Okay, let's just do that. Alright then guys, I'm gonna wrap up here. So don't thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe so you don't miss out on any upcoming content or videos and all that. Because I need you guys definitely to subscribe. Especially if you're enjoying this and to be part of the Greninja Generations. That's what we are called and all that. So yeah, like I said, thank you for watching and I will have the playlist at the end of the video and all that, and I'll see you all next time.